those April showers that are supposed to bring May flowers bring a swirling snowstorm to the east instead. Snow falls from Ohio to New England. In New York, it's the worst April snowstorm in 39 years. Trees lose buds, and many a pedestrian loses his breath. Only Atlas remains unmoved while the sweeping storm causes widespread power failures and disrupts traffic on land, sea, and air. To the often interviewed man in the street, spring seems to be a little late this year.